Okay, yeah, that was a disheartening game, a game that there's no way we should have lost this one. We let it get away from us. And we fought. I thought we fought to put ourselves in a position. We just let it get away from us. And I thought that they just did a great job executing. I thought the coach did a great job down the stretch. You know, he got it to his horse inside, and our horse, we shooting jump shots. It's a whole different sort of game in the last seconds. And, these things happen. You know, these things happen, but, you can't let it kill you. You just got to keep moving forward.